Collect emeralds around the map to buy oxygen and other gear. Players can buy an alien fruit from the wandering villager. Those who do so have betrayed their crewmate.
No.
Take this.
When you eliminate a player, you get their emeralds. Okay, this is,
strong focus on what I want.
Don't you dare.
Oh, this isn't going to end well, is it? Let's be honest.
Imagine not finishing.
Oh my god, who did that? Nathan, you little bitch.
I've glitched it twice before any of you did it once.
Because the game is
blowing up. I'm going to go start it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that wasn't even the game.
Does everyone, if you want to, you can read the rules, or you can just, like, you know, win the game. Yeah, someone's a traitor, apparently.
How do you know?
How do you know?
Nothing's alerting me to the fact that whether I am or not.
That's somewhere a traitor would say.
Yeah. Mine says oxygen, but it's red.
Are you sure, Michael?
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Drink your oxygen. And then go buy more oxygen from the villagers.
Oh, 64 wow.
64 emeralds for one bottle of oxygen. Fuck you.
4 emeralds?
No, Nathan, fuck off! Fuck off! Yeah, I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna die.
Discount armor.
Oh,
no!
Everyone.
Who's that then? But do we legit just not know, like, who's a traitor?
You just have to survive longer than the other, I think.
Oh, right, okay. Can we, like... Oh, we can hit each other.
I've got 6 bombs.
There's an alien fruit that you can buy to betray people. You can betray other players by buying the alien fruit, but if you are killed after buying it, you will not respawn. No.
Oh, okay.
You can often put on your head. Once a traitor is killed, another player can become a traitor. Very good.
Wait, so where's... Hold on, I saw Tommy and then he's disappeared. Where's he gone?
Just me and speedrunning.
Okay.
Who's that? Michael, turn around.
Yeah. What?
Omae wa mou shindeiru.
Who's that? I know Tommy's Obi-Wan. I know Anakin.
Can we buy armor?
You can buy swords as well.
Are you taking any damage? Yeah, there he is. Okay. Imagine killing Michael and then dying.
I know, yeah. Good job.
I'm gonna break the rules.
Oh, I'm gonna look at the rules.
Figure it out.
Please find it.
Make children play this game. How hard can it be?
Oh, there's little speedy boys. Oliver.
Yeah, I know.
Woo!
Are you guys spectating while she's dead?
We're in the lobby.
Imagine dying.
Pretty sad, isn't it?
Tommy, what health are you on?
1.5 hearts. To be fair, you don't really do that much damage. All that through there, you were doing like less than half a heart for most hits, and then you do 1.5. What's that bullshit?
Michael?
What do you think?
Ready?
I ran out of
what? Hold on, no, yet.
Yeah.
Ow, I just hit my foot. I hit my foot on the desk. Oliver, don't you dare. We not actually hit each other until... Oh no, we can.
Right, that's it. Where are you, weak boy?
In pure pain.
Yeah, don't bother with that guy. Oliver, don't you dare.
Come here. Oh, I'll let you get away this time.
I'm gonna die anyway. Come here.
I feel like instead of dying straight away, you should just blow
yeah.
Oh no, I clicked the wrong thing.
I can't trade while you're in the menu.
No, I was drinking it right as it. Ah.
Just drank it and then I.
Yeah. Do you want to try something else?
I got
Road Runners. I think it's like Crossy Road. Michael, join when you can.
I am trying to. There we go.
Basically, Crossy Road.
Why? Where's character select?
You can only select one character anyway. Is everyone ready? I assume this will take us all in. Here we go.
And mine's stuck on 10.
Yeah, same.
Oh my god!
Wow, okay, this is...
Fuck me.
This is painful on the eyes.
That's so...
That's not what I expected. I don't know why.
That's quite creative, I must say.
Yeah.
Oh no!
You just get killed.
Don't, oh, you could have changed character, you weapon.
I don't like that the camera like shakes. I don't like. No, not again.
I want a different character. I haven't got a high score, Josh.
It's a wraith, apparently. Oh god, it is.
Well, I made it first. And last time.
Oh my god.
You can't see.
Hi everyone, so I just wanted to make this little video at the end just to thank everyone for being so incredibly supportive of what it is that I've been doing at the moment. Primarily everything that I'm doing from now on will be happening via Twitch, so make sure to check the link in the description. So www.twitch.tv/wolfboyjr_, a link of which will be in the description below. This video was using my first ever stream, so this is why the audio quality is a little bit of a mixed bag. I literally bought this and I bought a webcam the exact same day because I just wanted to throw myself straight into it and not really give myself a chance to think about it. So my schedule for these streams is every Tuesday, every Thursday, and either Saturday or Sunday. So every Tuesday will be Harry Potter related. I play through all of the old PS2 Harry Potter games. You know, I'm really loving it at the moment. They're really good fun. You know, it's a nice chill stream. So if you've got a bit of a spare chance, just come and join. Just say hi. You know, it's always nice to meet new people through the streams. And, you know, maybe you'll get a kick of nostalgia like I do every time I do it. Thursday is a bit of a mixed bag. So Thursday, I don't tend to have a plan. I did a stream of Subnautica Below Zero, or Sub-Zero, I always get the name wrong. but yeah, I did one stream of that. I don't know why I haven't played it, but when I did stream it, I absolutely loved it, and so did everyone else who was watching. So make sure that you do click that follow button on my Twitch channel, just so you know when it is that I go live, and also just what it is that I'm playing that night. And then on the weekends, typically if the guys are available, then it'll be me and my friends from college, literally just playing whatever comes to mind. At the moment, we're really loving our like survival games. We've done a bit of Grounded, a bit of The Forest, Raft we've played together. So yeah, we love playing games like that. So if you do have any suggestions for stuff that you want to see us play, you know, please make sure to go ahead and leave it in the comments. Weirdly, we do love playing Sea of Thieves, but we actually have yet to stream it. I don't know why this is the case. We always play Sea of Thieves together, and for some reason we've just never got around to streaming it, so maybe that'll happen one day. But anyway guys, so I don't want to drag this out for too long, so I just want to say thank you very much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye for now.